did it. After that, you got the BIOS. We hooked everything up. Now it's time to set up the hard drive and put an operating system on.